cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with it.
I hope it's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Report all crime to the Guardia.
Avete qualche spiccio?
Please, signore, help a poor woman, care for her family.
Camera Rionale asks all residents to please visually ascertain whether or not this street is empty before throwing trash from their windows and shoes. Camera Lengo will be using public
transport. You lost all reason?
Living, huh? Carry on like this, your dream will end with a foot of steel in your gut.
Anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say? I was surrounded by sheep yesterday. Little lambs, actually. I was clothed in rosemary, and they were all gently steaming in the moonlight. I would have thought.
I am sure that your grand uomo has a little coin for me.
Much
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What is taking him so long?
Has to count the money from all the banker's clients.
Did he not do that already?
He must not have written it down.
Now, go kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss. Now we are making good time. We're on track.
Do you know what that pig-faced guard is about?
I hope they let us go inside. Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we are making good time.
Started yelling again.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way. We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
Why not search here?
Soon we will be there.
Now we're going the right way.
I hope they let us go inside.
Signor, are you all right? Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way. I hope they let us go inside.
I am not questioning your authority, but we're on track. Now we are making good. We are nearly there.
Soon this job will be over.
Now we're going the right way. Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Soon we will be there.
The route you are taking is very interesting.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Soon this job will be over.
I am not questioning your... Now we... Signor! Are you all right?
Going this way makes no sense.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I?
He's going in the wrong direction.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going? Where are we going?
I hope they let us go inside.
Signore, are you all right? I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track. Now we are making good time. We're on track.
Soon the party will be all around us. Soon this job will be over.
We are nearly there.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Por Capitana.
Cesare is here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Claudia, and the banker is here.
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
I'm going.
For the bank.
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that.
You are dismissed. Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as
repentant. In fact, I want you here all night long.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
Thank you.
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so bad. Enjoy yourself.
The things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
Men of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Condolences are extended.